Hello Mr. Thử, how are
Hello, Miss Nhi. Em phải không?
Oh, do you often go to the restaurant?
Yes,
What do you think about the behavior
For customer, I think people, they are very polite. They polite toward the restaurant staff. When people arrive, they take a seat and wait for the server to come to them. People are also by time if the restaurant is full. People talk the server with the best. They do not use a common ding dong or make fun of anyone. For server, owners enjoy loyalty in the restaurant are very enthusiastic personally. They always must either enjoy a lesson dependency in the restaurant.
However, sometimes I see more messy and some people are very impolite. For example, some people are talking loudly at the restaurant. They often do not eat the food, it's on the food now on that day and smoke in there. That's making other people uncomfortable. Besides, some people are ground trap right on the table. This is very important. For the restaurant staff, sometimes they are not polite to customer. But service attitude, sitting at the customer, keeping customer waiting, and so on.
Yeah, I also agree with you.
Okay, goodbye. See you later.